Burrows.
My demons! My demons!
Okay.
Huh? Who the hell are you? How come people are coming out of sky?
You bastards! What city are you hunters from, huh?
Could these be unclean ones?
They speak in the same mystic tongue as that on our gauntlets. I think your guess of unclean ones is on the mark, though their accent makes them barely intelligible.
You ignoring us? We're asking how you got in here! Are you acting like you don't know who we are or something?
And how will we know that? We came from above.
Wait. Above?
Hold the phone! Are you...
Are you angels from the ceiling?
Hardly, sir. We hail from the Eastern Kingdom of Mikado.
Don't you dare get any closer! The angels are coming down! We're all gonna die!
We appear to have frightened them away. Were those truly the unclean ones of legend? They are typically characterized as legendary magicians, so I thought them to be more like monsters, but...
They look no different from us. Moreover, they called us angels.
So this is the Unclean One's country. It seems rather dreary. From above, I had thought it to be beautiful.
These gray, square towers everywhere. Like a cemetery lined with great tombstones.
Master, I have an incoming communication from Abbot Hugo.
Hello everyone, this is Hugo speaking. It seems you've safely reached the Unclean One's country, Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Precisely. That is the name the Unclean Ones have given their land. We at the monastery have some fruits of our research to share with you.
I've received map images of Tokyo from the monastery.
You may refer to them in order to accomplish your mission. I have great expectations of you, but you must know that there will be no special treatment until you have produced results.
Looks like the communication got cut off.
The devil take that abbot! Why must he spoil the mood so unfailingly?
Well then, what do you suggest we do now? Tokyo is vast. I doubt we'll turn up the Black Samurai by wandering aimlessly about.
Our first order of business must be to learn what sort of place Tokyo is. But we shouldn't go in blindly. We'll want an objective of some kind.
I'll register that as a new quest on the list.
Well, how about this quest?
What could this counter-demon force be?
Finding the answer to that question will be part of our duty as samurai.
Behold my demons!
The sign says Ueno Station. Is that correct? It's written in the mystic script.
Mind if I weigh in, Master? I'm detecting a terminal in the underground town.
The Unclean Ones build their towns below ground? Very odd.
Is searching for. Let's search high and low for them.
Yeah. Are a bit different.
Ratty establishment! And the din!
All the unclean ones I see here seem like they'd be confident in their abilities.
You four there. Can you quit lounging around the entrance? So, what's it gonna be today? Booze? Or are you here for work?
No, we're,
Oh, you're rookies. In that case, the bulletin board's up there. We got no time for hunters if they're not working on quests.
Excuse me, but what are hunters?
You know, demon hunters. Some kind of joke?
No, I didn't mean to offend.
Hunters are a reckless jack-of-all-trades. They take on work from clients and bum around Tokyo trying to finish the job. If you're gonna be a hunter, you gotta know at least that much.
Please, sir, pardon my ignorance.
Boy, look at that bulletin board thing.
It's just the same as the blackboard in Kay's tavern.
Sounds as though these hunters are the samurai of the unclean ones.
I can automatically register quests for you, even in Tokyo. There are new quests on the bulletin board. I'll register them to the list.
Hey, rookies. Make yourselves pros right quick. Got it? No matter how many humans we got fighting the demons here in Tokyo, it isn't enough. What's your pleasure?
What?
If you've got business, then hurry up and spit it out.
Checked, but
you've got biz, here's hoping we both see each other alive again.
Burrows.
Huh?
I'm detecting a strong demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
Yo, hold it right there, young man. Oh, you jumped right into this domain like a moth being drawn to the fire. It's been 20 years since I started looking after the terminals. Folks call me the Terminal Guardian. Seeing as how I found you here, you better get fixing to die. At least you'll be fertilizer for the famous cherry trees here. Looks like you're all puffed up just cause you can handle yourself in a fight. Oh, I think brats like you need to be taught their place with this horde of Tengu.
Burrows.
Gather demons and come again.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather. will you do? What will you do?
Young man. Oh, you jumped right into this domain like a moth being drawn to the fire. It's been 20 years since I started looking after the terminals. Folks call me the Terminal Guardian. Seeing as how I found you here, you better get fixing to die. At least you'll be fertilizer for the famous cherry trees here. Looks like you're all puffed up just cause you can handle yourself in a fight. Oh, I think brats like you need to be taught their place with this horde of Tengu.
Hope you're prepared. It thus.
You bastard! Looks like you're no ordinary brat. It ain't gonna be like this next time. You better remember that.
Is going well. Activating scan mode. This is the Ueno terminal. I'm going to run the terminal activation program. Activation complete. A link with other terminals is established now. You can travel to them from here. This is the Ueno terminal. What do you want to do, Master?
your pleasure.
Hmm?
I haven't seen you around here. If you don't mind, tell me where you're from and why you came to Tokyo. Alright, so in other words, you're trying to get to the Counter Demon Force base, right? That base is across the river south of here, in Kasumigasaki. But the Ashurikai has destroyed most of the bridges across Tokyo. Getting across the river won't be so simple. There is this quest, though, called PLA Extermination. Why not give that one a try?
Important evidence. I'll make a note of it in the quest.
Counter Demon Force. That's something I haven't heard about in a long time. If you've got business, then hurry. Here's hoping we both see each other alive again.
Burrows.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Thank you.
Oh, come on!
Seriously? Let me explain. What should we do, Master? Oh?
My. That's right. Allow me to show you.
Thank you.
Burrows.
What should we do, Master? What should we do, Master? What should we do, Master?
Burrows.
Oh. Come on!
Let me explain.
Burrows.
Oh, come on!
Thank you.
Oh.
All right.
Thank you.
Time for a massacre!
What is it?
Ah. All right, bring them out already. Oh, make sure you bring more maca next time.
Burrows.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Master.
I pity you! I hope you're prepared! Yeah.
opening!
I need to mop up. How many times do I have to kill you until you're satisfied? I ain't leaving this lake. I'll eat and shit it up all I want. Want me to fill you with sludge all the way down to your bones, Hunter Bro? Hey bro, did you know? Go show up at this year's Shinobot Pond. These guys say they want to freak out humans. So I summon tons of them. Have a nice trip to hell. With a scream diet in your trash-choked lungs.
Thank you.
hope you're prepared. I'll end it thus.
Congratulations on completing the quest.
It's positively revolting. You take it, Jonathan.
What an indescribable stench! Oh, it's positively dizzying. I'm sorry, Walter. It's too much for me to bear.
It worries me that our luxurers can't keep their meals down in times like this. Why, this head is a trophy of our victory! I'd hoist it with... I'll let you handle this one.
Your pleasure. What?
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Burrows.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Demons are a bit different.
Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
It's your pleasure.
What?
If you've got business, then hurt. If you've got business, then hurry up and spit it out. If you've got business, then hurry up. Here's hoping we both see each other alive again.
Shinobazu Pond! Sorry. Maybe you hadn't heard. It was that Piole who drove us out of Shinobazu Pond. Come now, and please hand his filthy head over to us. I wouldn't think you had any use for it, though. We understand. It's you! We've been waiting. Come now, and please hand his filthy head over to us.
With pleasure. Its stench has been unbearable this entire time.
This is PLA's head, all right. What a pitiful sight you are. Don't you agree, you bully? Hey, guys! Feel free to do whatever you want with this! You've done us a genuine favor. Please let us return it. That won't be difficult. We'll act as a bridge for you. Would you like to cross over now? Hey guys! It's Formation B time! We're going with B!
Or at least, that was the plan. But there aren't any open boats right now. What with the big group of customers going to Ikebukuro. Sorry about that. You'll have to go kill some time somewhere.
You'd best be prepared.
Very well.
I'll assist you.
Hello!
demons are a bit different.
Hello there.
You'd best be prepared.
Hello there.
You'd best be prepared.
Very well.
Hmm.
I vow you shall triumph.
Out of the way!
Burrows.
Hey, what are you doing coming here?
It's another unclean one with an accent equally as thick as the last.
You hearing me, kids? This ain't a playground. You get what I'm saying, right? Good boy. Go back to the underground district like the good kid you are. What are you doing coming here? This ain't a playground.
You don't, huh? See, this here is why I hate dealing with dumb punks.
Ain't that right, bro?
Oh, give it up, man. You know how Mr. Tayama likes things around here.
Please, sir, we do understand your words. It's merely that your accent is a bit on the thick side. We're seeking the counter-demon force base. Is it nearby?
Why do you want to know about that? Who are you guys with?
You know, that reminds me. The boys at Sky said something about angels coming down.
You're quite stubborn on that point, aren't you? Yes, we came from the surface, but we're no angels.
Bro, it's really them!
Well, ain't that fine. Let's kill them before we wind up dead! We'll give you a whoopin' that'll teach you to fear the Ashura Kai!
You run back to the surface and take a message to your god! You don't mess with the Ashura Kai! Got that, angels?
This unclean one can summon demons too.
He's manipulating that small, thin box. It seems like a gauntlet for the unclean ones.
Tokyo certainly is a hazardous land.
Ha!
No way! Bro's demon!
You, Bill. These angels ain't no ordinary brats. Tch, had enough of this. Let's get out of here.
They ran away again.
The accented ones must have their own errands.
See an opening!
Thank you.
What should we do, Master?
Hey, you can't come in here. Can't you see there's a domain set up, kid? That's to keep intruders like you out. People call me the... Wait, what the... Ah, you again! You just had to come and cause more trouble. You're definitely on my watch list. And you've got to have brass balls to mess with a terminal under my protection. I'll bury you in the dark alleys of Nagaracho without anyone knowing you're here. For a rotten kid like you, I'd better send a whole horde. This one is mostly pretty faces and doesn't pack as much of a punch. But it'll do the job, that's for sure. Getting off this easy next time. Remember that!
Program. This is the Kasumigaseki terminal.
Thank you.
Huh?
Damn me! It's the Black Samurai!
Or is it? My heart was racing over nothing. I thought we'd found the Black Samurai, but it's only the shell. Its occupant, meanwhile, is nowhere to be found.
It's only natural you'd mistake it for the genuine article. These do look very like the armor the Black Samurai was clad in. Certainly, it hadn't occurred to me that it would be so commonly found.
See here, doesn't this vambrace look similar to a gauntlet?
It seems to be the same type as me.
You can tell, Burrows?
Activating scan mode. This is a battlesuit called a Demonica, worn by members of the Counter-Demon Force.
Demonica? Why does it bear such similarity to our gauntlets?
Who knows?
Is that the best you can say?
Burrows, can you explain to us what this Counter-Demon Force was to begin with?
Let's see. According to my data, it's a combat unit established by the government to exterminate the demons that suddenly appeared in Tokyo. It doesn't seem to exist anymore, though.
Suddenly appeared? So there was a time when there were no demons in Tokyo.
Do you suppose the Black Samurai is someone from that Counter-Demon Force?
That, unfortunately, I don't know. I don't have any records of their roster.
Oi! Come see this! I found something fantastic here. It may be a mystic relic.
It looks like there are weapons and equipment that you can use here. You might as well take them.
By the by, Walter, what's that in your hand?
What, this? I picked it up over there. Oi, Burrows. What's this small, thin plate?
That's an ID card. Must be for opening the doors in this facility.
Sounds important. I feel that I'll only lose it. Perhaps you should hold on to it.
Looks like the quest is going well.
Burrows.
Info for you. This is the Counter-Demon Force's briefing room. Huh. It feels familiar for some reason.
What's the matter, Burrows?
Who knows? I don't have emotions in the first place. Okay then, I'll start retrieving the data here. Master, I've forwarded the important data to the monastery. Congratulations on completing the quest.
Remind me who this woman is?
Walter, how terribly rude. She's Sister Gabby of the monastery.
Burroughs has made me aware of your discovery of the Counter-Demon Force base. I shall continue to look forward to your meritorious service. But I come to you with a message from Abbot Hugo. He asks that you retrieve certain mystic relics. On the occasion that you return to the Eastern Kingdom of Mikado, please consult the blackboard in Kay's Tavern. That is all. Until we speak next, Blessed Samurai.
Aren't we meant to be hunting the Black Samurai? That Hugo. Now he's outright telling us to find him mystic relics. Perhaps it really was them he was after all along.
Don't be that way, Walter. Think of it this way. Bringing back mystic relics can only enrich the lives of the people of Mikado. I'm certain Abbot Hugo only issues such orders because he has the people's happiness at heart. Wouldn't you say so?
Do you hear that, Jonathan? Trust the kingdom too much, and they'll eventually play you for a rube.
I don't believe that at all, Walter. Why, I'd say we have the king and the monastery to thank for the tranquil lives we've always known thus far.
That's quite enough, I think. The Black Samurai has ties to Tokyo, this much is certain. At least we've made progress in learning that. But there is still more we don't know. If only there was a large town where the unclean ones gathered.